So the compressor's off right now. Fan's on low. That was the compressor. Now there's an input to this one. 30 seconds from now it'll turn this one on. So now it's switched to medium when this one turns on. Now we're on high speed. There's the contactors and 120 wiring. Then when the cooling stops, these shut down, and then this one holds on for another 60 seconds. It'll turn it back so it shuts off quicker. And it drops back down to low.